Here is the story of Jack and the Beanstalk, a classic British fairy tale. Jack and his poor mother live in a small cottage, struggling to make ends meet. One day, Jack's mother tells him to sell their only calf for money. On his way to the market, Jack meets a strange man who offers him 5 magic beans in exchange for the cow. Jack agrees, much to his mother's disappointment, when he returns home. In anger, she throws the beans out the window, and next morning Jack wakes up to find an enormous beanstalk reaching high into the clouds. Curious, Jack climbs the beanstalk and discovers a giant castle. Inside, he finds treasures beyond his wildest dreams, including the magical harp and a golden cloying goose. However, the castle is guarded by a fearsome giant who chants, "Fi-fa-fa-fu-fam, I smell the butts of an Englishman." Each time, Jack narrowly escapes with his newfound treasures. Jack climbs the beanstalk several times, each time taking something valuable from the giant's castle. Finally, on his last trip, the giant chases his home, the beanstalk. Jack reaches the ground and quickly chops down the beanstalk, sending the giant crashing down. With the treasures, Jack and his mother live happily, even after, no longer in poverty. And this story teaches children the value of bravery and quick thinking in difficult situations.